We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
That's relevant.
How can you stand there and let this happen?
I'm not responsible for your personal well-being.
My neighborhood is already flooding.
I'm not responsible for the natural effect.
This storm is too much. What do we do?
I don't think there's anything we can do. Not in these winds.
I guess we just have to wait. Trust the Empire knows what we're doing.
Security protocols are in place for your protection. Do not attempt to leave Vardos. Anti-air encampments will incinerate unauthorized vehicles in flight. For your protection, remain in your homes.
Special forces, let them through.
Harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. Hayden Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Are these your orders?
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. Blast it! Open fire! Nothing about that felt good. But it was necessary. They would have killed us, Del.
It's okay, Commander. Come on.
Come on, into the passageway. Go. Need a slice. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have the Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Slice that. We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
At least help us to get to the AA defenses. Follow me and stay quiet.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Need a slice.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Slice this.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain.
Show me threats. Scan the area.
Let them out! Scan ahead.
Eyes on a
Looking for enemies.
There's the walker.
The cannon is strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lenses.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Commander, the storm is...
on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our systems. It might take some time.
Scan the area. Threat analysis.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken, confused, but safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
warning, Versio, of the Imperial Raider Corvus. Sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
You're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
All fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.